Well, recently, we won, was it Best Homeless Veteran Company in the Midwest?
For the Midwest for 2022. So
that was a very nice surprise.
That was a very nice surprise.
Well, it tells us that we're on the right track.
Yeah.
That's the main thing. We are wanting to grow the company, but we don't want to grow it so quickly that we lose
sight of where we are.
Yeah, sight of where we are, our goals, and the quality of the work that the inspectors do. So we want to grow, but controlled.